Bioinformatics is the field in which computer tools are applied in biology. As an interdisciplinary field of science, bioinformatics combines computer science, life sciences, physics, mathematics, and engineering to study and process biological data. Bioinformatics is a study of biological information from its storage sites in the genome to the various gene products in the cell. In the case of life processes, to the realm of which bioinformatics logically belongs, the fundamental building blocks that the life systems made up are nucleic acids, proteins, carbohydrates, lipids, and their complexes. The central aim of bioinformatics is therefore to elucidate features of these biological entities, and bioinformatics is a multidisciplinary subject with immense scope in molecular biology, biotechnology, pharmaceutical and medical fields. Example, genome and protein sequencing, structure prediction and molecular modeling, and drug design and development of novel molecules and drugs, medical diagnostics and therapeutics. With the advances in experimental methodologies like X-ray diffraction, NMR spectroscopy in molecular structure determination, biology has become data rich, with considerable amount of experimental data being made on complex biomolecular structures. Tremendous progress in computational arenas has been taking place in terms of vast data storage capacity, processing and visual display. These developments have made it possible to address complex array of biological systems and interactions in a systematic and quantitative way. Study of bioinformatics as understood and pursued by computational and biomedical scientists is treated with computational biology, which relies primarily on computational methods as applied to biological and medical sciences in areas such as in genomics, proteomics, drug design, etc. In this kind of approach, there is a tendency to underplay the crucial importance of experimental methods of data acquisition and structure functional interpretation. But the availability of structural data by experimental methods is a core aspect in rational molecular drug design and validation. Lack of such data or poor understanding would lead to spurious and inconsistent molecular models, and thus would undermine the very objective of bioinformatics. The major objectives of bioinformatics still are the same. One, development of computer databases and algorithms to analyze biological data. Two, processing and interpretation of these complex physicochemical databases on molecular interactions, structures and functions of molecules. Three, computational methods for structure prediction and molecular modeling based on available experimental data that include cases where the existing experimental techniques are too time consuming or unable to provide structural information due to inherent operational constraints.